Yo, what's up? It's good. It's great. Doing nice. Hello, man. It's boy D-Back. Showing another banger ass man. You already know the day is, man. Today is there gonna be Thursday. Today's video, we got Seth Rollins' most extreme stomps. Top 10. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. For those of y'all who watch wrestling, y'all already know how vicious this move is. When Seth catch you on your hands, knees, he come from the corner or whatever, wherever, lift that leg up and just stomp your face in. Man, it's just something entertaining about it. And I know most of y'all, most of y'all agree with me. So we finna hop right into this. I'm gonna leave the original video link in the description down below. Like I do all the time if y'all wanna check it out on your own time. But yeah, man, for those of y'all who haven't did it already, I appreciate y'all subscribe. Smash that like button, like this video, comment on this video, share this video with your friends, man. Y'all already know how we do it around here. But other than that, let's get into it, man. The crowd is good. Like when you come, bro, coming back watching these, this shit is vicious. But nah, y'all, am I the only one that thinks Seth be going overboard with these suits, man? Like sometimes the things be fire, but sometimes he be coming with just looking like a lamp, like something out of a living room or something. Like, you know what I mean? Like it'd be unnecessary sometimes, you know? Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, no.
Rollins, another stomp onto the ladder. Come to this, Kev.
I remember this.
Shane.
I remember this.
I'm sorry.
This is number 3?
And I don't believe Rollins is done.
They made this the thumbnail. They made this the first video. I thought this was number 1. Number 3. I wonder what number 1 is.
Rollins with a briefcase.
Bro, this is good. Yeah, this thing is good.
Come on, Roman! I made you and I think you are! Yeah. You owe me! You're a tire!
Y'all, knowing like how the Shield, storyline came about, like how him and Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose started as the Shield, and then you know how it came to this, like him, how it came to Seth Rollins achieving excellence on his own, winning Money in the Bank and multiple championships, and when Roman Reigns is now the Tribal Chief, like one of the biggest champions, like one of the biggest superstars that WWE ever had right now. Like it's like the way that they make their storylines is very entertaining, because it's like it be having plot twists. You just never know. You don't expect certain people that's at the top be at the top. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I'm really a big fan of how WWE make their storylines, to be honest with you.
I'm gonna destroy you!
He's still back, man. Oh, Lord. This one was crazy. Oh, man.
Seth, don't do this. Seth! Don't do this, Seth. Please, Seth. Come on. Oh, my God, Seth. No, let's go. Another stop again to Orton.
Yo, look at the flight.
Oh, my God.
Look at the flight. Look.
Don't do this, Seth. Please, Seth. Come on. Oh, my God, Seth. No.
Look at the They should have that, man. The cameraman should have kept that from a worm's eye view. I wanted to see how high he jumped.
Don't forget to Orton.
That was crazy. That was crazy, man. Seth Rollins is definitely a great superstar, man. Like, I like how, like I said, I'm a huge fan of their storylines, how they running everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody liked the Shield. It's like going back, they were like a great tag team, bro. Like a great trio, bro, for sure, bro. But yeah, shout out to Seth Rollins, man, with all those iconic moments, like iconic stop moments. I wonder if they got moments that he did the pedigree, because them shits was crazy too. But yeah, man, hope y'all enjoyed that reaction. That was crazy, man. Nothing but bangers, nothing but fire clips, man. Hope they don't block me for this video. I'll do whatever I can to try to cut this up to the point where they can't block the whole vid. You know what I'm saying? Because I want y'all to see this, man. This was a great vid. But yeah, that concludes another video of WWE Thursday. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Same time next week, like always. But yeah, man, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, smash that like button. Y'all already know. Other than that, man, Deep is out, man. Peace, y'all.